everybody. We're back in Assassin's Creed Valhalla, and we are still playing through the Dawn of Ragnarok DLC. This is supposed to be like another 30 hours of gameplay, and I don't know how many of those hours I've done, but we are approaching our, again, not there yet, but we are approaching our 100th playthrough VOD of Assassin's Creed Valhalla, going back through all of the different DLC over the years. Okay. Going through all the DLC, we've gone to France, we've gone to Newfoundland, we have gone to Norway, and now we are in Svartalheim playing through something of a psychedelic fever dream, alternate reality, playthrough of the Ragnarok mythological story, I guess, for lack of a better way to phrase it. And so what we're doing right now is trying to find the last of the dwarven settlements. We found all of them, I think we found all of them except one, and this is the last one to go. And the dwarves have cleverly hidden so that the Muspels can't find them. So they have these hideaways all over the map. And you have no idea where the hideaways are, except that they put big golden arrows pointing towards them. So if you're a Muspel, you are apparently also an idiot. Because these arrows are incredibly easy to follow. Yep, see, there's an arrow pointing this way. Oh, wait, hold on. There's a dink I need to kill here. Seems to be. She had a wooden leg. Huh. Interesting. It's not entirely a dead end. What is over here?
Dead end. Every sense.
Well, not necessarily. I didn't think this was the shelter, but I wanted the stuff in here. Must be on the right track. Got it. This way. Usually they're in like little caves or something. I bet there's a. There it is. What's up, guys? Found your place. Yeah, it's literally right here. So if you go back and watch like the first of these videos I did, the first dwarves that I met were just like, we don't even know where our friends are. Yeah, okay. They're so mysteriously hidden. Like the crystalline dwarven shelter. There's like a gold one. They've got kind of like different places. It's kind of interesting. So, here. Can't get over here. Up here, up here. Right. I don't know, I might just restart, because this is now the second time in a couple of different sittings that the game has just randomly turned off on me, which was super annoying. Restart. See where this thing drops us. If it puts us, if I have to restart all the way back at finding my way to the shelter, I'll just restart the entire screen. Let's see here. Okay. I guess. I won't. Okay. So there's a little bit. Okay, there's a little bit of rerunning through some of this stuff. But I'm not gonna restart the whole stream over it. Nobody watches these anyway, so it's not really worth it. So in theory, we're gonna go to a cutscene right about now. Nope, maybe not. So we've accomplished that, but then what? Okay. If Mar was still alive, we wouldn't be stuck down here. Let's talk to this dude over here, who seems to be highlighted for some reason. Ooh, yikes. Glod. Ooh, half Muspel, half Jotun. Wow. Ancient relics. Yeah, phooey, fiddlesticks. So Glod is the next sort of boss I need to track down and kill. Okay. Let's do it. Finding Fritjof, whatever. Okay. Let's look at the map. See where we're. Oh, not really all that far, actually. And fast travel here, I'll be right next to it. So let's see. Let's see what we got over there. The dwarves, they are dear to me. I remember when they first wriggled free from Ymir's flesh, even as I forced the dying breath out of his throat. I took pity on them, gifted them with reason. For this, they will always be in my heart and in my debt. Okay. Interesting. Okay. The tallest house in the town. Some sort of town, or excuse me, some kind of.
You! Leave! You have no business here!
Oh, shut up, dude.
Why are you here?
I'm wherever I want to be. You guys, quiet. Yeah, it's like. Said that the tallest place surrounded by gold. Gold! This place looks tall. That place looks tall. Let's go there.
You'll get us whipped.
You shouldn't I must be careful now.
Hey, climb, please. Okay, kill all these dudes. And then... That's the tallest place, right? Jeweler's district, yeah. Alright, I'm on the right path here. Went fairly well. This is the place. I am going to kill all the rest of these guys, though, too, because... Yeah, it's definitely here. I'm just going to get rid of some of these other guys while I'm in the neighborhood.
I once saw Glod crush an ogre's skull like it was a raw egg.
There's all sorts of dudes around here. I appreciate the whole blacksmith tip-off thing. I'm gonna get this key. Keys are usually useful for something. Hey, you know what? Busy. All right, would you stop, please?
Some of this.
Alright, can you not stand in the corner and just get your ass kicked? I know that that's a strategy you've used to great effect. You don't. Alright, get away from the fire. Alright. Our heads are around here. It's an inexhaustible. Seriously, just like inexhaustible amount of these turds. Get out of the fire, get out of the fire. Nope, out of the fire. That was into the fire. I understand how you could be confused. I'd like to kill this guy, but can't seem to. Alright, we good? Okay, stop. I'm trying to use my. I get to kill everyone. Alright, I killed a lot of people. Meow. I do what I came here for. I do need some arrows. I'm literally out of arrows. I think this is the place. Oh, thank goodness. Okay.
So much gold strewn about.
Worthless? I'm taking it. Okay, the tallest house in the jeweler's district. This seems like the place, right? Was that not the tallest house in the jeweler's district? Is it this place? Oh, maybe it's this place. Am I still in the jeweler's district? Yeah, I know. How existential.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. Sure. I don't really know what this I need to do. I need to do something with this box. Need to get into the smelting shack. Okay. Smelting factory. No, I don't need to carry that. I don't think. Okay. Wanna give me a hint? Find and rescue him. Something 130-ish meters over there. Okay. That's where we're headed then. Shouldn't be too bad since I killed everyone already. I still don't love this course of action for him. I do love arrows. I really wish I could see literally anything. Okay. So this dude is up in here somewhere. One, two, three. Yeah, a lot of these dudes. Fire makes them particularly annoying to kill, I gotta say. I'm gonna try to assassinate as many of them as possible. Nope. Get in the brushes, you stupid. Facing this way. Alright, I'm gonna kill one, two. Where's my whistle?
What's going on?
There it is. Come on, dude.
Oh.
Nope. Come on. Okay, we are going to thin the herd a bit. There's a dude over there. Oh, you know what? I'm going to get this treasure chest while I'm thinning the herd a bit. Why not? Okay. Let's see who I can assassinate.
This infested shithole. At least the foundry isn't all bad.
Wait. Yeah, you. Get over here. Meet your doom, please.
The dwarves struggle with the foundry's heat. Filthy little maggots. Don't know how good they got it.
Nope. It's not what I meant to do. Okay. All right. So, as far as I can tell, I've killed everybody worth killing around here. Some more dudes inside, I guess, which makes sense. I'm literally killing your oppressors is why I'm here.
Don't be seen here.
Okay, so I think they're all inside. I gotta go through this door to get at them.
You'll get us in trouble.
Oh, trouble is on the way, alright. Get it? Because I'm in trouble.
I should.
Can you get around the stupid wheel? Can I not shoot through the stupid banner? Get out of the way, dwarf.
You work or you die.
There's a lot of these stupid dudes in here.
I'll finish you.
Oh, Christ. Yeah, I'm not trying to, but. Okay.
You.
Hey guys.
I don't know any Fritjof.
You're useless. How about you? Not you. No.
I'm looking for Fritjof.
They took him below.
Hey you.
We are safe.
How about you?
Thank you. Do you have water?
No.
No.
Which of you is Fritjof?
Fritjof? No, I am.
Then I do not care.
Two, three, four. So many. many dudes? So little time. Okay. Killed a lot of people here. Made a lot of progress. His face is over there, but I guess I'm just gonna keep going till I'm done killing everyone, I guess. What the hell is this dude looking for? Well, still looking for what's his face. I may have to put on my Muspel powers or whatever to. I'm looking to stop it. I'm looking to use my Sight of Odin. Okay, I can't go through there anywhere, is what I'm trying to figure out. Would you stop putting traps on people? I'm trying to use my Sight of Odin. Right, I'll look. It's a dead end. Okay, nope, get out, get out, get out, get out. You're running out of time. All right. Get out of the hay, you idiot. I can't. My screen is so frigging dark, I can't see anything. Alright, I'm still. Is this the guy that I killed out here? Yeah. Okay. I guess I'll just keep looking. I don't know. It's basically pitch black in here. Can't see anything. There's a door I can... Okay. This looks promising. I think I was already in here once.
I don't know him. Don't kill me, please.
Hey. The hell up, lady.
Fritjover!
Fritjover, is that you?
Fritjover. Fritjover! Fritjover! God, me mass! My dango's here!
Alright, lady, I don't know what the hell you're saying. I don't know what the hell you're saying. Okay, got it.
Just stay behind me. Keep quiet. Yeah.
Shh. Hold your tongue.
Ooh. Yeah. Tria. Well, but to quit us.
I get it. Okay. Get out of the way, lady. Shouldn't be too hard to guide her to safety since I killed everybody here. I also don't really remember where I'm going. For what it's worth. Can you get down or not? Oh, here you are. I didn't realize you were right behind me. Okay, come on. Let's go get to safety. So that I can find out where whatever his name is. Okay. We can safely just make.
Ruse worked. If Muspels weren't so stupid. Now to find Fritjover. Which way?
Yeah. Fritjover. Hey.
Where do you lead me? Tira.
Samadoch.
Okay, let's go. Go somewhere. I don't think she knows where this dude is.
Good name. Like Tyr of Asgard.
Betty Sona.
Never mind. We should hurry. Where now to Fritjover?
She doesn't know.
Fritjover!
I swear, if you lead me astray, there'll be trouble. Frankly, I suppose you could even see this mighty galleon from up there.
A
Ugh, in any case, I don't suppose we can simply sail all the way to Fritjof.
Nah, I'm very adamant. We should call Gwarad y Tŷ gyntaf ac y Gelloedd.
Then the saga of Javi and Tira begins. Don't say anything too noteworthy. There's a good lass. Let us find this relic.
Rydyn ni'n arbed Fritjof.
Yes, yes, him too. Lead on.
I had no idea what this lady's saying. Fritjof. Face full of axe.
We must not delay further. Take me to Fritjof.
Fritjof, yeah. Dere, dere.
I'm fairly convinced this lady has no idea where we're going. She's just trying to get safe. Which is.
You're not from here, are you?
Oh, chi'n clefar. Beth roedd ei ffwrdd?
You picked a hell of a time to visit Svadalfheim, that's for sure. Where do you leave me, Tira?
Ble roeddwn i'ch arwain? Ydych chi wedi bod yn talu unrhyw sylw? Fritjof! Rydyn ni'n mynd i achub Fritjof!
That is an... Very well.
All right, follow quest.
The sons of Ivaldi were active here, but no longer, I suppose.
Bacalo gyd. Nwedig Ivaldi.
No, they were not of much use to you, or Fritjof, or Ivaldi for that matter. Let's go. Truly, I regret letting Svadalfheim fall to Suttr. Had I been more vigilant, perhaps Baldr would never have fallen into his clutches.
Baldr? Fe'r unig asyr dan, dyw e?
My son. As kind as he is naive. Let us hurry. Which way is it?
Pathor Mava.
Tira.
Win trio. Sign weir and gubod.
That's what I get for trusting a dwarf. A clue here. There must be another way to be sure. Look around, Tira. What is this? Lettering, intentionally damaged, and written in a script I cannot read. Tira, can you make sense of that?
Yeah, yeah!
She speak Elven?
Fritjof, dere!
Okay.
I find you impressive, Tira.
Eh?
I think she's fucking with us, to be honest.
Interested in saving their own skin. Yet here you are, on this journey, determined to save Fritjof.
Well, gallan nymti hwnnw ddim achub ei hun nawr, a llef.
I only wish I understood you as you seem to understand me. When we reach our destination, be sure to stay out of harm's way. Yes?
Can weld.
I don't think she's ringing us there. I think there's something more to this. Not entirely sure what it is, but
wolves. Why did it have to be
guys.
Come to
that. Everyone?
We must not delay.
Yeah, yeah, been good.
Alright, I don't really want to fight that person over there. So we're just going to keep going with Tira here. Alright, it's not particularly fast.
Best not to draw attention here.
Okay, gotcha. So there's some dudes over here.
Tira, have we arrived? Yeah.
Dudes down there. A couple of dudes down in deeper. Do I need to speak to her? Okay, hold on. I was gonna go kill all those dudes, but let's speak to her first. Jürgen Flergenblergen. That's what I was about to do. Can't jump down on this dude and assassinate him. What the hell was that all about? Area. There's a key. There's a key in here somewhere.
I'm not afraid of Glod.
Fritjof.
That blind dwarf can rot in his cell for all I care.
Sooner rip off your ball sack and slit your throat than look at you, son.
No, get out of the fire. Jesus. Was I? There was like a key over here somewhere that I was looking for. Aha. Is there a cave entrance over here or something? Ah. Here we go. I did hear Fritjof talking at some point. Alright, there's another dude over there I can kill.
Gunbuk sent me. Your people and mine share a common cause. The relics.
Well, I know of only one cursed thing.
Oh, there you are.
Blinded me.
Where is it now?
Get me out of here and I'll tell you where to find it.
Can you walk?
Done with you.
Okay. So I'm interested in killing everyone before I rescue What's-His-Face. And the reason for that is, inevitably, inevitably, I'll have to I I will have to escort him to safety, and that's a hell of a lot easier to do when there's literally nobody threatening us. So I'm going to go around here, wipe out all of the bad dudes, then escort him to safety. Seem reasonable? Not sure where the hell this guy's headed off to. Alright, slow down. Person is, but they have a huge health bar. Valuable somehow? Okay. No kidding. Well, alright. I did something special. Alright. Alright, let's go get Fritjof. And then we'll probably call it a day? All right, dude.
Hey, I'm blind, not tripled, but one wrong step and I'll be taking a lava bath.
Then I shall carry you. Stay quiet, Fritjof.
And you watch your bloody step.
See how much harder this would be if there were like bad guys all over the place? Thanks to my plan of killing all of them,
I can
relatively
no idea.
Easily get this dude to where I need to get him. Don't gotta put him down in a fire pit and fight a bunch of dudes. I just have to. How is she? Wasn't she over here? Where the hell did she go? Hold on.
Wait here.
Like I have a choice.
Good? Okay.
Where were we? Oh, right. Hey! Hey! Where did you go?
Time to move.
Move, indeed.
I don't, what is she doing over here? This is not where I left her. I was hoping I would make it all the way to battling Glod or whatever the hell his name is in this video, but I don't know. Fritjof. Nope. All right, send me to the palace. The Scholar and the Sunstone. Okay. Way the hell over here. Now let's fast travel to a point a little bit closer. Dead or alive? Dead. Got it. Alright, so I think my best bet is to turn into a raven and fly up to the top of that hill. But since the raven takes some huger, and I don't have a whole lot of huger to spare, I'm going to get as close as I possibly can before I turn that thing on. So I think it's only like, what, 30 seconds? What the hell is attacking me? I get that they're trying to, like, get me to turn into a raven. They're dropping heavy hints by having the raven thing come over and be like, hey, look, a raven. You know what you could use that for, right?
With no equal. If Fritjof's word is true, the palace is at its peak.
So, right. Fly to the top.
I should not be seen in this area.
Okay, Kai. No, no, I need you to... Not sure why. He didn't just do that when I told him to originally, but whatever. I'll do my best to pick off as many of these guys as I can from the roof. Stand still. Just arbitrarily running around in circles now. Okay. If I recall, there's some dudes over here. Lots of people to kill over here. I'd rather not have all these guys fighting me at once. You feel me? Okay. To find a key. Down there somewhere.
Oh,
Where's that key, damn it? Can I shoot these dudes from up here? I can. That. So excited about something. Yep. Alright. Most of these dudes are dead now. It's like two guys. That's not too bad. Shoot straight down. No, I gotta go off a little bit at an angle and I'll be able to get the last one of these dudes. I'm not gonna go all the way down because then I have to climb all the way the hell back up here again. But I am. Look at all the dudes inside there. I am. Okay.
Light when it was unearthed. A light we could see from here. And now, nothing!
Yes, it discharged its latent magic. I can renew it. Just not with the tools I have.
Gotta find a way in here. Alright, let's do this. Let's fight Glod, the half Jotun, half. What's his face? Alright, so I don't get the boss battle right now. I've got a... kill all these dudes first.
Thank you.
Okay. Alright, so I'm going to wrap this thing up here because this clearly isn't working. The game shit itself twice in the same stream. Let's see how much of that I have to do over again. Come on. That's super frustrating. Yes, I would like to continue. Hopefully, this is already... I'm already talking to what's-his-face here, as opposed to having to do all of that again. Where the hell am I? No, seriously, where the hell am I? Oh, I'm literally not even up there yet? Oh, god damn it. Game, you're pissing me off. Okay. Well, tell you what, we're not going to make you watch that entire thing over again, because why would we? I'll do it again. I will do it again I'll do it again off camera, and then we will catch up with our little friend, beginning of the next episode. So, yeah, Ubisoft, fix your shit. See you next time.